tell you a story so true. It's not even about me or you. It's about this boy named Brandon. He was born a girl so long ago. His mommy never understood him. His daddy just didn't care. One day he left his family. It was like he never even was there. He was sitting in a bar drinking quite a lot. Then he met this kid and showed him something else. I'll invite you in and let you dream and start again. Open up your mind and forget about the pain.
Understand, he lived in fear, yet he lived like a man. Until